It's what's called a good get in law enforcement terms.
Two burglars caught in the act because of beefed up patrols by Burnley County deputies. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has more.
The barbed wire, chains, and padlocks in this area near 2nd and Rio Bravo aren't keeping criminals away. It's a hot spot for burglars. But on Wednesday, deputies surrounded the building from the air and on the ground after an alert deputy interrupted a burglary in progress.
He was diligent in his duties. He didn't just drive by. He looked for suspicious activity and actually found one of the doors was slightly open.
Sheriff's officials say the suspects, Jay Hinton and Matthew Freer, eventually surrendered without a fight. They told deputies once they heard the chopper, they knew it was all over.
Our deputies tried to make a concerted effort to go over there and check on things and do that on an hourly basis. Well, it paid off.
This place is closed for business and no one's supposed to be in here. But the property owner told deputies that his business has been burglarized 6 or 7 times since he closed down.
That's why deputies are beefing up patrols.
These guys are going out where normal people would take a little bit of a break. They're taking that extra step and they're going over there and checking on businesses.
And they're doing it in between answering calls for service. In Southwest Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Detectives are investigating if the two suspects could be responsible for more break-ins in the area.